3. No monster, but he's a fish. He hit it like he was a monster. Yee-haw, he's a fish, he's a video. We'll show you the snail knot, y'all. Go through the front side. Wrap it 8 or 9 times. Feed it back through the back side. Wet it real good. Draw it down tight, y'all. I'm using 50 pound leader. And I'll put me a float about 6 inches up above it. But see how those hooks, they're supposed to be 8-aughts, but man, they seem smaller than 8-aughts. I've lost too many fish. been trying to get rigged out, and I've had two rigs to bird's nest on me and break. I don't know what's wrong with it. Rig. Monster, but he's a fish. Not a bad one, huh? Yeehaw! Oh, the little cone streak's over with. Throw scales on y'all and see what it weighs. 13.6, Jeff. I said around 14. UFOs in the sky, GRB. Yeehaw. It ain't no fishing with Big Mike fish, but at least it's a fish, huh? He said, take me to the river and turn me loose, catfish. Don, I appreciate it. You say you're here. Thank you.